3 Alpha.
Yeah, it's going. It's going.
Yeah, we can do it.
Negative.
Y'all better move. Y'all are retarded. I just shaved the entire
world. I have the time getting out of here.
I'm telling you.
It's supposed to open.
Yeah, I know. A lot easier than that, especially with a hatchet.
8 minute axe. From the time they turn on the water until it stops smoking, 8 minutes. I hope they're not looking for somebody.
No, I think everybody got off. I heard him yelling, I can't breathe. He's stepping in the water.
Huh?
He's stepping in the water.
I know.
Okay.
So that must be where it started then.
No, they're just making sure it's out. They're checking to make sure there's no flames. I don't know if that's the fiberglass or the electrical.
You head to the front.
Oh my gosh.
9 fire trucks.
I know, because of me. Okay, I'll be there in a second.
I want to finish this.
I'm probably going to find out if everybody was okay.
Oh, I'm sure they were. They were all closed.
But Danny said he could hear somebody saying, I can't breathe.
And they got off. There's a girl in her underwear. That must be her boyfriend she was looking for.
Yeah. I saw them bring out those axes. I'm like, oh god, this is not gonna be good. Yeah, probably. I mean, oh, you saw how quickly they had gotten the other boats got out of here because there was one right there next to them. And apparently one right here next to them. But those were the only two boats that I saw moving.
Well, that's because they were right next to it. I mean, the other ones would have been, well, hell, she couldn't breathe. All right, finish and head back to the boat.
Okay.
Anybody tries to grab you, you scream. There's no people.
I was mainly concerned with calling 911 because I was the one that called them. We were coming out this way and started seeing the smoke. We could smell it before we could see it. And we come out and we're like, something's on fire. Well, that's about the time we saw the smoke start coming up. So everybody was yelling for fire extinguishers. My friend said that he heard somebody say he couldn't breathe. And so as we're backing up, in case it exploded, I was on the phone with 911. So I was like, I think there was at some, like, but I think, like, by the time the fire started, I think they were looking for fire extinguishers and then got off. I know that her right there, she was up here. They took her to the ambulance because she said she couldn't breathe because of all the smoke and stuff.
She
was on that boat. That's quite excitement for, enough excitement for a Friday night.
That's a negative note of my arrival. Anybody with all the vehicle and license.